That's Abruzzo. We are in Chieti University, Gabriele D'Annunzio. We're going to visit Pietro Cascella's sculpture called l'Agorà. The sculpture is located in the university gardens. There's a column in front of which there are seats in a semicircle which simulates the public square of ancient Greek cities called Agora. The column is about 6 meters high and depicts Minerva, the Roman goddess of wisdom, knowledge, law and victory. Pietro Cascella's Minerva is the very symbol of the university. Pietro conceived this sculpture as a place that could be enjoyed by everyone, not an inaccessible 19th century monument, as all the students who graduate here and sit on the throne know. Pietro Cascella's sculpture at Chieti's University, Gabriele D'Annunzio. That's Abruzzo.